Satan, the accuser, come up and said before God, and God said, have you considered my servant Job a just man, a perfect man? There's none like him in the whole earth. Think of it. None like him in the whole earth. Said, sure, you got a hedge around him. And that man's got everything, good health and good strength and plenty of money and plenty of everything. Sure, he can serve you. But said, let me have him a few minutes. Said, I'll sure take him apart. And said, I'll make him curse you to your face. Now notice, oh, I love it.
Amen.
God knowing the heart. Job had only one way, that's through fellowship. Through the shedding of the blood, he had talked to God. He knew that he was. God had confidence in Job because he'd had fellowship with Job.
Amen.
Oh, God, may the grand tabernacle see that today. The only way God can have confidence in you is not because you do something with your faith, do something, but when you have fellowship.
Amen.
Amen. Fellowship.